The right thyroid is minimally moderately hypoallergenic, and the circumscribed areas do not fully present the pathognomic blurred borders. The vascularization is decreased. There are more hypoallergenic areas in the left lobe with the typical ill-defined borders. According to the hypoallergenic lesion, there is no vascularization on the Doppler mode,